you are receiving, it changes your own life. We don't remain on the same level.
And that was a pronunciation by the man of God, launching us into our ordination. Those of us you see kneeling down here as deacons and deaconesses in the Redeemed Christian Church of God, better known by its acronym RCCG. Hey guys, hey family, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for stopping by Royal Free Television today. If you're new here, please do well to start by subscribing to our returning subscribers. Thank you. You know I love, appreciate and celebrate you all. Guys, in this video, I want to gist you. It's gist times of luck of Sunday the 13th of October 2024, how I got ordained as a deaconess in the Redeemed Christian Church of God. Somebody say yay. It was actually a double celebration for me because I also graduated from the School of Discipleship known as SOD of the same church. Guys, follow me on this vlog today as I carry you on the journey of how it all started. Let me gist you how it happened that I got ordained as a deaconess and also my graduation from SOD. Please, as you watch and drop your congratulations, don't forget to pray for me as you enjoy the gist. Let's go! So Sunday morning, I left the house very early as 8 a.m. because the hotel which was going to serve us as venue for our Thanksgiving service that day was Marriott Hotel, that is 1 hour 30 minutes from my home. I needed to be in church by 9:30, at the venue by 9:30 latest, because I had a lot of work to do for media team prior to conversion service that was supposed to start by 10 a.m. So here I am in the bus, carefully seated, very demure, very mindful, enjoying the ride through to Marriott Hotel Şişli Mecidiköy, Istanbul, Turkey, where our Dominion 2024 convention took place. So on the metro, I rode till we got to Mecidiköy, the bus stop where I had to alight. Look over there, the tall building you see. Let me zoom out. Yes, it's written on it, Marriott. That's the hotel where I had to go. But to get to Marriott, which was on my right, I needed to exit the metro bus to the left. If that makes sense, because I had to cross from the underground road. Then from the metro bus stop, Marriott Hotel is like 10 to 15 minute walk depending on your speed. And the girl was just enjoying God's glory, humming and singing. I was so joyous and cheerful that morning as I went to the church. So what was I saying?
It was an 8 o'clock on the bus, walking to the hotel. Goodness me, I don't want to climb these stairs. Let me go take the lift. You are God, and we worship you. You are God, and we worship you. You are God, and we. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. Your presence, Lord. All I want is to worship you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to be with you. You are God. And we worship you, you are God. And we worship you, you are God. And we worship you, you are God. And we worship you.
The excitement in my spirit when it's Sunday morning. I like it. I love it when I go to church. Like I explain the joy. How is it possible that on Sunday you lie in your bed and you're sleeping when it's worship hour? Like, really, we are not the same. Honestly, we are all wired differently because there's nowhere else I'd rather be on Sunday than in church. Guys, let's go. I have a little work to do. And I might have to. I might have to pause this video to focus on my work, but then I'm going like this and I'm going all the way. Okay, let me walk. See you. You are God and we worship you. You need you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. All I want is to worship you. There's nothing like your presence, Lord. You are God. Wait, she's me. Don't tell me how to go. Everywhere is quite closed and locked because it's Sunday morning. To those of you who think that maybe in Turkey we also go to church on Friday, you know. I think it's not that Muslim like that. To Marriott Hotel Istanbul, Sicily. Goodness me. So I'm here, guys. I'm at the venue of a convention. Okay, we should go like this. Good night, then. Hi, good morning. Morning. I think you can take 17 of us. Oh, okay. There's the hall. Please just make yourself comfortable. I'll get back to you. I'll come back.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Justin got here before me. This is news. Pele, e Pelesa, e Kairosa. We.
Everybody just decided to come soon.
No,
I've been the one setting up all these things. All these things. New breed, me and studio, where I say, like, let me put it on the group. Put it on the group. Everything.
I introduced Parai for us.
No breakfast.
But it's not yet 9:30 now. Don't worry, we'll help you unpack. Bro Emmanuel, yes, ma'am. Did you sleep here? Kairosa. Is that how they say it? Is that how they say it? Correct my Yoruba for starting. Vashiko, you're not doing bad now. This is me speaking Yoruba.
How do we look
like? You guys are tired too. This is where with your soul. The Lord will strengthen you. Vashiko, say amen now. And great shall be your reward in Jesus' name. So, guys, our seat is almost set. So, Jasmine, how are you, darling? Hi, sis. Good morning. I'm good. I should know that I had to come before 9:30 and I'm here for 9:30. So this is it. Guys, let me show you inside our hall. This is where convention is taking place. Good morning, sir. So let me show you. That's it.
Yeah, that's it.
So it's empty now, but in a jiffy, it's going to be all filled up. And good morning, brother. And yours truly, the graduate, the Ordinese, yeah? Looking forward to having an amazing time in God's presence. Like, with your room. A day I won't forget in haste, I'll never forget. It's my graduation from SOD, it's my ordination as Deaconess. I'm excited and I thank God for the privilege to serve in His vineyard in my youth and in my lifetime. Keep watching. I'm seeing Pastor Nana over there. I would like to quickly interview him because I might not have him again later.
Happy graduation!
It wasn't easy, but I mean, guys, SOD lessons can stress the life out of you. Every Sunday for like how many months? I can't even remember now. 6 to 8 every Sunday evening, we're doing lessons back to back. But I'm grateful to God that it's paying off, or that it has paid off, and I'm graduating from school of discipleship today.
Sister Regan!
I'm going to wear my hat too, so you should all. Thank you very much.
Hallelujah. And for the second award, I'm going to be calling what also says, on behalf of RCCGMER2 East Region 2 Yaya, present this honorary award to our esteemed father and mentor, Dr. J.F. Odeshola, the Continental Overseer, RCCG Continent 2, for your labor of love and immense contributions to the kingdom of God. We appreciate you, sir.
Thank you. Let's celebrate all the youths and young adults of Middle East Region 2. We love, bless, and honor you in Jesus' name.
Amen.
All right, so it's time for
college, Middle East Region 2, and the School of Disciples. I hereby present to you, ma, these graduates who have met and satisfied all the conditions for the award of various diplomas and for the Bible College and also for the School of Disciples. Thank you.
Hallelujah. On behalf of our Deputy General Overseer of the Redeemed Christian Church of God, we hereby accept you separately and collectively into the certificates of Bible College and School of Disciples in the name of the God the Father,
Amen.
And God the Son,
Amen.
And God the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Shall we please pray? Amen. Heavenly Father, we thank you for these your children whom you have called, whom you have chosen, and we've been able to complete their courses. We magnify your name for the grace you have given unto them. Thank you for divine provision. Thank you for the excellent spirit you have given unto them. Thank you for all their lecturers. We appreciate you, everlasting Father, for the efforts that they have put in to make sure that they succeed. We thank you. Accept our thanks in Jesus' name. King of glory, we pray for all these your children, that Lord, you will enable them.
Amen.
You will empower them.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
They will do greater works.
Amen.
They will do greater exploits.
Amen.
Anointing for greater exploits released upon their lives.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
We declare over your life that you will not fail.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
The Lord will back you up.
Amen.
He will defend his interest in you.
You
will uphold you. You will not fail. You will not disappoint God. In the mighty name of Jesus. We pray that you will finish well. You will finish strong. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name, O God. Through these ones, souls will be harvested into the kingdom of God. And on the last day, both these, your children, and all of us that are here, we will make it to the kingdom of glory. Thank you, Father. We pray for their teachers, all their lecturers, that it shall be well with you.
Amen.
The Lord will increase you.
Amen.
In wisdom, in strength, in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name, O God. In Jesus' name we have prayed.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Congratulations, maybe our thank you.
it changes your own life will not remain on the same level. Congratulate them as they go back to their seat. Please give them congratulations.
Congratulations to the ordinance. Let's celebrate Jesus, the minstrel that will be leading us into the presence of the Lord. Please join me as we welcome Minister Moses Oyepode from North America. tonight, I'll be fighting the best choir in the world. Victories, Region 2. Don't ask me who made the best choir. I'm sure Mommy Brother Mesa certified and sealed the competition and they emerged the best choir in the whole world. So please let's celebrate Victories, Region 2. Man's choir has become to minister to the Lord.
There is nothing like the presence of the Lord, and in His presence there is dominion. How many of you know this? As the choir ministers, may the Lord bless you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
The presence of the Lord.
something good to the Lord.
Amen.
Genesis chapter 9, verses 2 and 3. Genesis chapter 9, verses 2 and 3. And the fear of you and the dread of you shall be upon every fowl of the air, upon all that moveth upon the earth, and upon all the fish of the sea. Unto your hand are they delivered. Every moving thing that liveth shall be made for you, even as the great harp have I given you all things. The Lord bless the reading and hearing of his word in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Walking in dominion. In Genesis 1,
praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. Having Christ in your life is enough to thank God for. Let's celebrate this God. Let's rejoice as we give a thanksgiving offering to the Lord. A worthy thanksgiving offering to the Lord our Maker. Hallelujah. Please, quiet.
Hallelujah.
a platform to serve Jesus. Shall we celebrate God in the life of Pastor Mrs. Adebole, our beloved General Overseer, for the great things that God is doing through them. Glory and honor be to God in the name of Jesus. We'd like to thank our Continental Overseer and our beloved Mommy Continent, God bless you, ma, Pastor and Mrs. J.F. Odeshola. We thank you for what God has used you to do all over the continent, but particularly in our nation, Turkey. And very soon you'll be preaching in Turkish in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
If you believe that, shout Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Praise the name of the Lord. We'd like to thank Pastor and Mrs. Abraham Adeniji, Assistant Continental Overseer from the United States of America. Pastor Sheyi Oladosu, Pastor in charge of region, the United Kingdom. Pastor Mrs. Amos Emovon, PICR, Lagos Province 44. Thank you for coming. Pastor Edokolo.
So Sherry, today is my graduation from School of Discipleship and ordination as Deaconess. What can you say about that?
Certificate is a great milestone. They say every certificate is good. What do I have to say? Every certificate is good. I wish that God to guide you in this new step in life. In as much as it makes you happy, then I'm okay about it. I wish you the best. Congratulations. Yeah.
Okay, Mommy, so today is my graduation from School of Discipleship and my ordination as deaconess. What do you have to say about that?
First of all, I say congratulations. First of all, I say congratulations.
Yes.
Because it's not easy for you all this time. We wish you good luck.
Amen.
Bring you into the ministry. We continue to see you ahead.
Amen. Amen. And I want to use the opportunity to also thank you for being so supportive throughout my study at SOD. For all the times you held the kids because I was in lesson. I'm so blessed to have you as my mother. God bless you. Thank you for everything you do for us, your children. Long life and good health to you in Jesus' name. Amen. So here with me is my pastor at New Breed. Pastor, please introduce yourself and his lovely wife. They're going to introduce themselves.
Yeah, I'm pastor in charge of RCCG New Breed Advia. My name is Johnson Babingini Onobanjo, and I have here with me my beautiful wife, Blessing Onobanjo.
Thank you. Thank God for you. I celebrate you, my parents, in the Lord. And today I've graduated from SOD and I'm also being ordained as deacon. Deaconess. Please, what can you say about that?
Well, it's a well deserved honor. Double honor that comes with dominion. And it's the sign of the spiritual equipment that you are dominating in this life. You deserve it because you have labored so much in the prayer. And we pray that this new level will bring greater things for you.
Amen. 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 Mommy, do you want to say something? Amen. And let me just use the opportunity to thank you, Daddy and Mommy. I remember it was Daddy that pushed me to SOD. Like, if it's possible, no, you wouldn't have done it. I can't lie. But I thank God for how encouraging you are. You're always for us. I bless God and I celebrate God's grace upon your life. More oil for you. Thank you so much. God richly bless you, Pastor and Mommy. Onabanjo. Thank you, my pastor and wife. Thank you. And here is my certificate of graduation from the School of Discipleship.
School of Disciples, otherwise called. So guys, that's how it went. Yes, on October 13, 2026, the day of my graduation and ordination at our Dominion 2024 convention in Istanbul, Turkey. I'm so grateful to God. Yeah, we are driving back home, my family and I. I had left early in the morning by public transport because I had to go earlier than them. I couldn't wait for us to go as a family. Usually that's how I go to church, because I have to be earlier than the rest of the family. My husband usually doesn't like it that way, but it happens like that because as a worker in church, you have one or two commitments that regular people don't have. So my family and I were driving back home. It had been an amazing Sunday, presence in the presence of the Lord, rejoicing, double portion of blessing onto our home with my graduation and my ordination as deaconess. To you who watched this video right up to this moment, I'm so grateful. To you who said a prayer to me, for me rather, I say thank you. To you who's dropped a congratulation note, I say thank you. Keep watching Royal Free Television.